Hey guys, welcome back. This is Twisted Princess. We are back with part three of our forest series. We are going to. Oh wow, we've got more health stuff. Yay! We can't put health anywhere. Okay. We are going to try to figure out some defense next. Oh, we do need to go ahead and get a rabbit cage. Place it. We'll place it right next to the stump for now. So that way, what we catch, we can put in here until we are ready to. Oh, I got a feather. Yay! Until we are ready to eat it, so that way we don't have a whole bunch of food in our inventory that we cannot carry. I'm liking all the feathers that are dropping. Please keep raining feathers on me. We do need to get more sticks. We need to make a bow and arrow. It will work for some defense, and we also need to start throwing some traps around out here. Otherwise, we're gonna get dead real quick. I don't know if it's where I built. Could be, probably. I'm good for building right where I should not be building. But we're gonna try to at least get some things going trap-wise in this episode, and hopefully. Alright, I think we have all of the rocks that we can possibly carry at this point. And it's also going to be nighttime, so we're gonna go finish this thing off first. That's what we're gonna do. Then we're going to make a little fire, have our dude cook his food, eat. Then we're going to sleep, put up your daggone lighter. All right, we're going to put the fire all the way over here. Give me my book. Fire was the first one. We just want a fire pit. Right, we need to get a few more rocks. Rocks. Think I have enough. Nope, I was one shy. Sorry, I miscounted my clickities. Alright, let's do that. Now, inventory. We have this cooking pot. Put the lighter up. Can we use the cooking pot? Can. Uh-oh. Can be. Hold water. Okay. So I guess we will that up for now. Where is my water thing? Do we have any water in it? We do. So let's see. No. Can we put water from in here in it? No. We go swimming, it comes out completely dry. And we have company. Please, 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 please. Shit. I. Medicine. Drink, eat, do all of that fun shit. Now we're drunk. Can't hurt me, I'm the drunk man. I knew they were coming for us. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. No, no. I am not going down into the crazy hole. No way in hell. Right, one down. Drop you here. Where's the other one? Oh, where'd you come from, honey? You weren't just there. Gimme. Inventory. More medicine. We're gonna be out of medicine by the time this is done, which is good. Because we have no room for any more yet. Where'd she go? Alright, so she dropped a soda. Alright, we are dropping you guys side by side. All right, in here we have I don't know what I just picked. That's going to be a pain in the ass to build. But I know I have a ton of pieces already on me. We need to get rid of. We should have some more legs running around here somewhere, too. I don't know where they're at. We'll find them when the sun comes up. Let's go ahead and take these guys. Let's take one of them apart. We'll go to sleep and then get up in the morning. I love how she changed from a girl to a dude as soon as you cut her up. That was not her head that came off of that. Okay. Alright, so we're going to take this part. Can we cook her? It's pretty close. Just leave her chilling like that. Alright, grab more of the health stuff that we have. Alright, and we're going to go ahead and sleep so that it becomes morning. Because this nighttime stuff sucks. Alright, now let's go get his body. I'm going to finish tearing him up, put him down at the other end to kind of warn them off. That's what these are supposed to do, at least. I hope that's what they do. No, I wanted his arm. Don't want him. Uh-oh. Alright. I don't know what we just ate. I'm very confused. I put a fish on it yesterday, but wouldn't the fish have burned by now? I mean, you would think it would have burned by now, but maybe not. Alright, rocks, sticks, finish what we can on that. We need a sled, a log sled. So let's get a bunch of sticks right here real quick. Good God, we're going to have health stuff coming out of our ears if we continue to collect the aloe. And I don't even know, like, if we can just eat the aloe by itself. Let's see. Yep, you can just eat it. And I think, yeah, it's not even giving me an option anymore for that. It's giving me an option for orange paint. All right, so let's see. Can we upgrade this too? We can. Alright, let's upgrade our stick for our fishy catching. Oh, really? Did not know we could do it multiple at a time. Alright, how many teeth do we have left? Oh, we ran out of sap. Alright, that's okay, because we're going to make more trees anyhow. Oh, we need to do that, and then we need... Can I please remove these? Yeah, we need more freaking feathers. Okay. Alright, and then a time bomb. Is this... Okay, we have to put everything but the... We don't need cloth. Wait. I have no more watches. No wonder. I cannot make that. Thank you. What is this? A flare? Alright, first off, let's unequip it before we hurt ourselves. It is me, and... Really? I said unequip. Give me this. Whew, thank you. Do not give me stuff like that. It always ends bad. Explosives, Molotovs, all of those. It always ends bad. I don't know why they keep giving me stuff like that in the game. The only thing I want to do is see what all I can blow up and who all I can blow up. All right, let's work on our log sled real quick, getting some logs over there. Storage. So that way we can... Hopefully... Really? I keep seeing all these feathers now. Thank you, birdies, for the feathers. They are greatly appreciated. All right, sticks. Sticks. Start getting some defense. All right. Yes, we need more. Oh, we don't. All right, and now we get to get more tree sap to finish upgrading all of our nice weapons and fishing sticks and stuff like that. And we'll fill our log sled as full as we can and drag it home. Really? That tall of a tree only gave me 2 logs, or did they fly like all the way across? I'm hoping that they flew. That is stupid. I hear something in water. Alright, so we'll cut this one down right here and take it back the other way. Birds are going ape shit. Because I can see the log sled from here, which is good. Alright, timber. Oh, of course you're going to go that way. Alright, there's 2 more over here. Turn right around. This should be going blinkety blink. All right, let's see. Log sled's there. Tree is there. Am I in water? That's what it sounds like, doesn't it? We're swimming? Okay, there are a lot of glitches going on here. I am so confused right now. No wonder I can't find my logs. They're underwater. Oh, nope, they're right there now. Okay, so I am still in water. Now I'm out of water. Wow, guys, wow. That is, wow. Okay. We'll just start with these. Take them over here and set us up something defense-wise and remember that we have to swim that direction. So we won't be going that way anytime soon. Let go. Thank you. I want you to actually fall in the fire. All right. Putting them in the fire is not a good idea. Because when we go to pick things out of the fire or add leaves to the fire, we pick them up instead. So we're going to... Oh, nope. Not the book. We're going to drop them. We have a little bit of food to cook. We're going to put that there. All right, I cannot carry any more rocks or sticks. Let's fill as much of those as we can. All right, we don't want to put the meat that we have on us in there. Are there any fish we can... we'll worry about that in a minute. Let's worry about our traps. Let's worry about that first. We want one over here. Probably really like right in front of where this is would be a good spot. Right in between them two rocks. So we're going to chop this down. We're going to figure out what we're putting there. And I'm thinking on the time bomb thing, but I think we used our only rope. Nope, we still have a rope. Okay. So let's put these here for now. Don't roll into the water, please. All right. Stay. Now our book. Advanced traps. Let's see, we want to rotate. Okay, so they are going to All right. Can we walk forward, please? Let's hope to God I placed that the right way. I doubt it. It's me. I never place anything the right way the first time. Alright, we need some rocks and some sticks. We should have plenty right here. I thought that we would be able to collect more. Wow, we need a lot of sticks. Alright, this is as many sticks as we can carry. Alright, let's go chop some more sticks. Okay, can't get any more sticks at the moment. Back up the hill and around the corner. Oh yeah, we put it the right way. For once, I put it the right way. All right, we still need sticks and rocks for that. Should have plenty of rocks here. Let's go ahead and eat. Should we eat it? I hope so. Either that or it disappeared. I wasn't actually looking at my health for a change. Focused on sticks and rocks and traps and anything that'll help us stay alive a little bit longer. And nobody was crying about being hungry yet, so. Alright, maybe we did get a seed from the blueberry bush. That's awesome. We needed that. Oh, don't walk in the friggin' fire, dummy. Alright, did we fix that? We fixed that. We just need heads and arms. So when they start coming, we'll get plenty of heads and arms. We're going to go back to the trap book. We're going to do small trap. Aw. Sorry guys, that was not how I meant to place that at all. So now we need to be very careful and not explode that. We're going to go to advanced traps. That there. And then we will get, where's our logs? They should be, yep, we've got one parked here. And then we got a whole full bin over there. One more of those, and we can set that one up. I can't believe the pot says it can hold water, but we cannot use it. That is the most ridiculous thing. Alright, so we've got that ready to roll, the little bomb trap. All we gotta do is get more heads and arms. And then more traps. And continue on with everything that we are doing. Don't forget to follow, sub, like, Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, all of that fun stuff. And have a great whatever it is, wherever you are. We'll catch you next time.